Tonight, an injured Oklahoma City police officer is talking about moving forward.
And the sentencing of all his attackers. These three will all spend time in prison for their role in the attack. It happened in February of last year at Dan O'Brien's Pub on Memorial. You can see from this surveillance video what is happening there as they go outside. New at 6, KOCO's Carla Wade is live. Carla?
Paul, Officer Peery says that he can't say that the men who attacked them got the sentences they deserved, but he says instead he's now focused on the bigger picture.
So at least now there is some finale to it at this point. It allows me to be able to close this chapter.
The last chapter of Officer Chad Peery's life took a tragic turn that he could have never foreseen. While off duty, he stepped in to break up a fight between three men at a bar. Those men turned their rage on him, beating him unconscious, leaving him paralyzed. But now, nearly a year and a half later, they are serving prison time, and he's ready to be free from the ordeal that has forced him to put much of his life on hold.
Physically, I'm up, learning to walk some more. I'm getting some movement in a couple fingers, which will make my life tons easier.
The next chapter of Peery's life will be all about giving back and getting better.
I can't change what's done. You just keep moving onward and upward.
Officer Peery said he's looking forward to helping other officers who end up in similar situations as his through his foundation. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Carla Wade, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you. We can tell you Joshua Rinkin will be eligible for parole in 7 years.